everyone, welcome back. If you are new here, hi, my name is Rishi. Welcome to my channel. Happy Navratri to all of you. From today onwards, I am going to upload daily for total 9 days. So hit that subscribe button and join my family. For this video, I am going to show you how I did this beautiful traditional Navratri look. So keep on watching if you are interested. The lenses that I am using is from Fresh Look. Check the description below. I have given the links there. So I am going to moisturize my face by using this Nivea Soft Moisturizer, which is my favorite one. Always moisturize before starting your makeup. So I am going to moisturize my lips as well by using this Maybelline Tinted Lip Balm. Next, I am going to color correct my dark pigmented areas by using this newly launched Nykaa Orange Color Corrector, which will cover up my dark circles and dark spots from pimples that I got on my face. This bullet color corrector is so much easier to apply than other color correctors. And using my finger, I am blending it out just by dabbing it on my skin. For foundation, I am using this medium coverage foundation from Maybelline Fit Me range, which is in the shade Toffee, that is 330. I'm just taking 2 to 3 pumps on the back of my hand and just spreading it all over my face. For the smooth and natural finish, I will be using this beauty blender to blend it out. I would recommend a damp beauty blender over a brush for a smooth and natural finish to all of you. Now to fill my eyebrows, I am using this Maybelline Fashion Brow Cream Pencil and I will just fill up the gaps in between my hairline. The shade of the pencil is dark brown that I am using. As you can see, I have defined eyebrows, so I am not going to darken those. Now by using a spoolie, I will brush it off to mix the shade with my brows. Now that my brows are done, I will use this LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade medium beige and I will prep my eyes for eye makeup. I will use the same damp beauty blender to blend it out. Now to set that, I am using this Blue Heaven Sapphire Loose Powder. Now for my eye makeup, I am using this versatile You Can Be Pretty All Set palette. And from the warm colors, I am taking this shade and I will apply it on my crease as a transition shade. As I have hooded eyes, so I will apply the transition shade little higher than the crease line. So if you have hooded eyes like me, you should also follow this step. Now next, taking this purple color from Color Splashes category, I will apply it on the eyelids just below the crease line up to the mid portion of the lids. Now taking this blue shimmer shade, I will directly apply it by my finger and I will apply it on the inner portion of my eyelids. Using a finger instead of brush gives you more color payoff for any glitter or shimmer shade. For my other eye, I will use a flat shader brush and I'm just patting the color on my eyelids. Now to enhance the shimmer little more, I am spraying a setting spray on the flat shader brush and applying the shimmer color little more. Now taking a blending brush and the transition shade, I will blend the edges nicely. Now taking this highlighter shade, I will highlight my brow bone and also the inner corner of my eyes. Now taking the liquid eyeliner from Nykaa, I will make winged eyeline, which is quite easy to make using any liquid eyeliners than any other eyeliners. Now taking this Nykaa black kajal, I will line my waterlines, both upper and lower of both the eyes. Now moving forward to face makeup again, I am using the same concealer to conceal my face as well. I will conceal all the higher portions of my face, that is under eye areas, bridge of my nose, forehead, chin, upper lip area, so that to highlight those areas. And for blending, I will use the same beauty blender sponge. Now to set those areas, I am using the same loose powder from Blue Heaven using the puff given with the product. Now taking this Sugar Mini Bronzer in the shade Woody Wonder, I will contour my face. I like to pull the contour little higher than my cheekbones to give it a slight lift to my face. I will also contour my nose using a small brush. For blush, I am going to use this Sugar Mini Blush in the shade Pink Pinnacle. Now taking this cream colored highlighter shade from the same eye palette, I will highlight all the higher part of my face, giving it a little shimmer. I will now curl my lashes. For mascara, I am using Maybelline Volume Express Mascara. I will also apply it on my lower lashes. I am wearing a falsies now, which you totally can skip. Now applying some bindis by using the same Nykaa kajal, I am good to go. You can also use liquid liners to apply bindis. For lipstick, I am using this crayon lip pencil from Nykaa in the shade Kiss and Tell Pink 02. And lastly, off camera, I have applied setting spray from Revlon. And that's it. With some silver jewelry, you are ready for your Garba or Dandiya nights. I wore one of the outfit from Navratri Outfit Ideas, which I am going to share on my upcoming videos. So stay tuned for that. This is it, guys. I hope you like the look. You can totally put on this makeup with any outfit of your choice. Comment down below if you like it. Also hit the like button. I will see you tomorrow. Till then, bye bye.